was down by Yegan's corner one morning, I was straying. I met a fellow rebel there and asked him to say. Gave orders from the captain to assemble at Jumbar. Oh, how are we to get there? We've got no more to come. Oh, Barney, dear, be of good cheer. Here's what we'll do. The specials, they are plentiful, and the soldiers, they are few. We'll send out just an order, but before we get that far, we'll give the boys a bloody good ride to Johnston's motor car. Oh, when the doctor got the news, he soon put on his shoes. I said, this is an urgent case, there is no time to lose. He then put on his caster hat and on his breast a star. You could hear the din burn through Glenfin, Johnston's motor car. Oh, but when he came to the railway bridge, two rebels he found there. And Johnston knew the game was up when out in the order stare. He said, I have a permit to travel near and far. You can stick your English permit, we want your motor car. Cheers for Ireland and Johnston's motor car. And we gave you cheers for Ireland.